Ashla Rani MP from Trivandrum is a counselor and an activist working on palliative care and rehabilitation for people affected with spinal cord injuries. Despite her life-threatening accident, she has emerged as a reckoning force in self-belief. She's also a public speaker and is working towards a barrier-free Thiruvananthapuram. She was felicitated by the Kerala government in 2017 for her work in the disability sector.